So what happened to make you re-examine this and reinstitute to the program?
One of our drivers was driving through a motel parking lot and going to his room, parking his bus for the night, and he noticed some kids rifling through cars. So he just drove the bus through, called the OPP, who came and caught the kids in the act. And he had mentioned after that that, you know, we very often call things in to the police, and we're kind of like a silent partner with them anyway, so it was just time to maybe look at re-examining this and getting a little more official.
And the membership's happy to be an extra set of eyes, obviously.
Well, absolutely. The provincial police have told us that as many eyes as they can get out on the road, they really appreciate. And giving us a little bit of training and a little bit of insight as to what's really important for them just helps make their job easier and make the highways a little safer.
There's a part of your job that is dangerous. This must relieve some of that stress, though, as well.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, the reality is we operate out of the largest city in Canada. And we carry up to 60 people at a time sometimes. And you don't know who you have on the bus. These are all total strangers. Quite often, they're all just great people. But it's good to know, especially having this OPP insignia on the bus and posted inside the bus. If there is a passenger that was maybe considering starting a little trouble, he might think twice about it now.